Now, in international news, US Secretary of State John Kerry is in Egypt on this Saturday as the Obama administration attempts to form a broad coalition of Western allies and Gulf Arab states to tackle Islamic State militants. Officials say Kerry is due to meet Arab League chief Nabil al-Arabi in Cairo to discuss how the coalition will act against IS. The United States has garnered the support of 10 Arab states thus far, including Saudi Arabia and Qatar, but Kerry says Iran will not be allowed to join this coalition. Meanwhile, speaking in Baltimore over the weekend, President Obama said Islamic State's brand of extremism has no place in the 21st century and needs to be snuffed out. The CIA estimates IS has as many as 30,000 fighters in Syria and Iraq.